Very well met. This be your captain, Monkey Honky. Let's play Sid Meier's Pirates. Episode 7. In this one, we're heading over to the Eagle to get some triple havocs there for our ship. Our little cadet. Yes, we're gonna have to be faced with somebody next time we come back here. Wait, before we recruit any crew, let's get to the shipwreck. Give me my Now, welcome aboard. We know he's in the direction of San Juan, but we only have to catch him 4 times, whereas we have to catch Baron Raimondo 12 fucking times. Load up on food. And let us be. Sorry, Dutch. But I want this ship. I can't help but find it funny that most of the music in this game was like steel from 17 has been invented with. And to be honest, the only place that should have steel from played is Trinidad. That's where they were invented. Yar!
Yep.
I got nothing for ya. Wait. Yes, I agree. As yet, I There's the temple. Means the treasure should be right by us. No, stop that. Now, only we can see it. That'd be nice. There you are. I wonder how many times I passed over it. I care not to dwell on such embarrassing things. Wow, what a piddly little treasure. That's hardly even worth our time. But no matter. We're gonna stop by Trinidad and see if they have anything to say about Baron Redmond. And get whatever upgrades we can get here while we're here. The crew is still deep moderately content, so I think we'll be okay for the moment. It's been upgraded with everything. You're not gonna tell me anything about Baron because Marquis is our cue. Is that the case? If I read this right, well, that's disappointing. Of course not! Let's take out this pirates. We call that a broadside. Here, you travel. The Dutch are at war with the Spanish! We take these! It's a shame the wind's being sampled. Aye, I'm ashamed. No matter. damn it! I'm too quick for you. Now anyway, now that's taken care of. The crew's in higher spirits. Let's make our way to Carousel. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're there. They didn't go nearly as far north as I thought. But no matter, to Carousel, where we shall be promoted.
Resilient.
We'll be snagging her.
it.
Santa Marta? But what about Baron Raymond? No, that's what I want to do. Some sort of cargo carrying vessel just for food. We're gonna go with minimal crew. aboard our sloop of war, our royal sloop, rather, and we're gonna go hunting after some scallywags. We're almost all done, lads. You can quit grousing and whining and thinking about mutiny. We're just about finished. Arr! We haven't run into any other pirates in some time. Maybe we'll obtain word about that. Barbados does not need a governor. No, Barbados doesn't need... Oh, yes it does. It's only prosperous. Let this find a governor.
Yes, daughter.
There are no soldiers guarding guard in the town.
When is that?
No, 25,000. I have no parents. They shit on your shoulder.
Cover it in thatch.
You're going to Trinidad? Ah. I care not. Try not to die now. Oh, fine. No, I really don't care. See you later.
Indicated.
Shishu, this way.
No, don't got one. Don't know what you're talking about. Yes.
The pistons.
That doesn't help much.
Sarasta.
What the hell is it doing all the way up here? Oh, it's after the governor. Yes, I know. That's why I'm here. I'm going to sell this spice.
Okay.
And these guys. For this voyage has ended. Let's get to the ship right. You know what? No. They suck it. I'll let them get their fair share as well. Divide the plunder. It sounds good. Let's go ahead and advance.
Sure.
I still don't have a ruby ring. I hope you see our arms. Next adventure, but that's gonna have to wait until next time. This has been yar funky onky with Let's Play Sid Meier's Fires. Stay tuned for episode 8, where we're gonna go hunt after these two scalawags. What the hell, stop by marketing. See if we can't get promoted. No. Oh, I've got a ring for you. And there we are. We've got everything we need. All northwest of Gran Granada, not in the vicinity of a... It might be easier to kill than I expected.
Well,
why not?
When is allowed?
He's still in there. Yes, we must answer. Give him a compass. Give me something to do. Stay tuned for episode 8, where we're gonna go hunting after the Marquis and the Baron.